This is actually some of the saddest feeling I've ever watched. What is this?